Good morning. Thank you all so much for inviting us in for Thanksgiving.
Yes, we are your virtual Thanksgiving guest. And we know a lot of people today have got family over. You might have friends. You might have family over that you really don't want to spend much time with. So we are your virtual Thanksgiving guest. If you would like to get away from your family and spend some time with us, please feel free. Also, this is the beginning of the holiday season, which is all about sharing and having guests over. So you can watch this all the way up through Christmas, okay? And we will be your virtual guest. So this is your home, and we are visiting you. So thank you for having us. It's a great day. It's lovely weather.
It's beautiful, isn't it? Parade was good.
Yeah.
Did y'all like the Macy's parade? Actually, it's still going on.
Yeah.
You're probably watching it now.
I love your house. It's very nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yes, we'd love something to drink.
Oh,
thank you.
Great.
Thank you. This is, what is this? Water.
I love water.
Well, if that's all you have, that's
cheers.
Happy
Thanksgiving.
That's some good water. I don't care where you're from. This is tap water. Tap, right? So, what's that? Baseball. Oh yeah,
we love that.
My favorite team is. The Falcons. I love the Falcons. That's football. Right, so which one? The Braves.
Braves, that's right.
Yes, so I think the Braves are going to make it to the Super Bowl this year.
I bet they do.
Well, that's not really my sport. I'm really into polo. Yeah, polo's kind of my game. So, no, not American polo. More the kind of play they play on elephants. That's my game. I'm really into that. My favorite player? You know, that guy. The one that hits that ball. And he's great. He's really...
You need to stop while you're ahead, huh?
Yeah. You been in any concerts lately? Any symphonies or jazz clubs? The Bay City Rollers. That was a while back, I guess.
Okay.
Yeah, I remember them. Yeah, so you haven't been to a concert in a while.
Don't they do that on skates?
What? No, you're thinking something different. So,
Chips! Great! Thanks.
Chips, that's...
Yeah,
thank you.
That's
yes.
Love chips.
Good chips. So what, is Publix brand or... Kroger. I love Kroger chips. In fact, I was just saying this morning, hope they have Kroger chips. I love them. Yeah. Something smells good, too.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. What's that? That's turkey? Tofurkey. Well, that's fine. It's healthier. Tofurkey. This is healthy. It's tofu turkey. Yeah. Have you been to any live theater? I'm not really sure if... Disney World really counts as live theater, though.
I don't think so.
No,
that's fine.
I mean it's a type of theater, but it's not really. Yeah. You know. You were in a play. When were you in a play? Kindergarten. I bet that was good.
Yeah.
You were a tree. Yeah. I wish I would have seen that one. We're gonna watch the video later. That'll be fun.
Wonderful.
That'll be
I
great.
I love home movies.
We'll look forward to that after the tofurkey. So what are you doing these days? Out of work, right? We're out of work too. Yeah, good times. Good times. Yeah. Actually, I'm having a wonderful fall. I'm able to spend a lot more time with Vanessa. She loves me at home. I'm helping her out a lot. She really loves that I'm around a lot more. And really, we're enjoying spending a lot more quality time together, aren't we, honey?
Oh yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Well, all right. We should probably get going.
So anyway, we hope you've enjoyed this virtual Thanksgiving visit. As we said, you can watch this all throughout the holidays. We can be your dinner guest. You can just set your computer up on the table and pretend that we're there. Or if your family annoys you, go into your bedroom and pretend that you're spending time with us. And feel free to interact with us, too. You can ask questions and pretend that we're answering. It's, yeah.
So, okay.
I guess that's...
it's better go now.
You know what I like the most? Awkward pauses. That's my favorite part of the holidays.
Yeah.
Good times.